get to an island?
By boat, once we know where it is.
Do you think Mummy will be angry?
She won't be pleased, but don't worry.
And do you think those bandits will follow them?
No, they'll be safe.
But they have no weapons.
They'll flee or blend in, Hugo. Wow, look at those flowers.
Yes.
Come on, you like flowers.
But what if their boat sinks?
Hugo.
Do they know how to swim?
They'll be fine.
Promise?
Yes. Wait, you see that tree? I'm sure I can reach it faster than you.
Now, why?
Because you're a little chicken.
I'm not. You are.
Show me then. 3, 2, 1. Hey!
You're going to be a chicken!
No, don't start bleeding again.
I'm winning!
It'll pass.
It's not funny.
Sorry, but it is. Oh, did you hurt yourself?
No. Oh, look.
That's a beautiful feather.
So soft. So blue.
It must have fallen from that nest up in the tree, see?
Oh, yes.
We'll look for other nests. I'm sure we'll find more feathers.
Yes.
In the meantime, I'll make you a bird.
A night bird.
Oh, that reminds me. I found some pretty flowers when I was out with Lucas. Do you want them?
I think I prefer feathers now.
Oh, fine.
That was a good race.
It was.
It's still hurting you.
No. What hurts the most is that I'm a chicken now.
But a nice chicken.
You're too kind.
Next time, I'm letting you win.
Oh, no. Next time, I'll crush you.
Oh, you hear that? What is it?
Chants. It sounds like a mass.
There's a church here?
We'll see. What is that?
A market!
No, we're too far from a city. But the chants are coming from there.
Maybe they know about the island.
Yes. We're going to ask.
Hello. Can I do something for you?
Hello. Yes. We're trying to find our way.
Why are people singing?
Oh, because it's mass time. We're on a pilgrimage, so we pray for the success of our journey.
Oh, you're on your way to Rome.
Exactly. And you, where are you heading?
To an island. We don't know much about it.
Our leader, Perrault, he knows the region well. He'll help you. You'll find him near the ruins. He's the one leading the mass, though you should rest a while in the shade. You look hurt.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Why are they going to Rome?
Because next year is the Jubilee. It's a very special year. Let's try to find this Perrault.
Careful, children! Not too fast!
Hi, Goose.
Well, they seem to be doing all right.
Yes. They're solid, these ones.
Yes. Their faith is strong.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi. Oh, look, a swing.
Oh, ours at home was always broken.
You go. I'll push you.
Really? You don't want to go yourself?
No, I'll push you. You're tired. Here we go.
Don't hurt yourself.
I'm fine. Just close your eyes and imagine you're flying. Can we have a swing in our next home?
We'll find one with trees around it.
Oh, yes. apple trees.
Hey, I've flown enough, I think. Should we go back?
Yes.
Well, thank you. It was soothing.
Can't wait to have our own.
Island first, home next.
Will we see the Pope in Rome?
Maybe, if we're lucky. But there will be thousands and thousands of people there.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
There's our mass.
Is that Perro at the back?
Yes. You'll see him after it's finished.
Oh, sorry.
We'll wait here. Thank you.
My lord, I draw nearer to you. Protect these humble pilgrims on their holy journey as they seek mercy in these times of darkness and receive the prayers of the weakest. Amen.
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 You can go now.
Thank you.
Amen.
Huh?
Amen doesn't mean thank you, you know?
Ah.
Let's talk to him.
Hello.
Oh, hello. And welcome. You're new here?
Yes. Well, actually, we're a bit lost.
And where are you going? Not to Rome, I would assume.
No, we're looking for an island. It has two teeth, and there's a bird, and a small lake, and flowers.
It's probably an island with two large mountains. We were told you could help us find it.
Not from memory. But I have an old map of the Mediterranean Sea somewhere. Do you want to have a look?
Yes, thank you. That'll be perfect.
Good people!
What's going on?
We're looking for a boy and a girl. The girl has killed several soldiers. She's armed and dangerous. By order of Count Victor of Arles. We're searching this camp.
I know a guilty look when I see one. But whatever you've done, I won't give up a child. Come with me. We need to get you out of the camp. Follow me closely. Try to blend in.
What's going on?
Make way! Clear your tents!
They're looking for someone.
Cooperate, and no harm will be done.
Please, don't hurt us.
We haven't done anything.
Any new pilgrims?
Carefully,
Christians. Interlopers.
There's new people coming every day, you know.
Will people tell on us?
No, but I hope you'll make amends.
I'm trying.
We're all judged, eventually. Slowly. There's more of them.
Two children. A girl and a small boy.
I'm not sure. There's so many of us now.
Then think.
Hey! Be careful!
Stay back!
No.
Problem.
Hide under that car before they see you. I'll handle it.
Come on.
Alicia.
I know. Shh.
Excuse me.
What do you want?
Have you checked that group over there? Some of them joined us recently. Not that they really look like your fugitives, but who knows?
It's better than nothing. Let's go and see. You heard him. Be on guard and keep your eyes open.
Good idea.
Do we go now, Amicia?
Not yet. Wait, they signal.
Hey, you!
Me?
How long have you been with this procession?
The way's clear. Come, calmly.
Let's go.
You'll find a path to the sea on the other side of this pen.
We won't forget this.
Thank you.
Be careful.
Come on, we need to get away from here.
I hope the soldiers won't hurt.
They won't hurt anybody if they don't find us. Let's get as far away as possible.
Some people just saw a boy and a girl crossing the camp. Extend the search.
Oh no!
Quick!
Oh, here. They're here!
Run, Hugo, straight on!
On me! Here!
Take your hands off me!
Oh
no! Hugo!
Oh
Yes, yes. I'm dizzy. Your hand.
You're bleeding again.
Lord.
After them.
Amicia.
The dangerous one. Kill her on sight.
We must leave.
Yes. We have to keep moving.
Where are we?
Looks like a quarry.
We're going in there? It's dark.
I don't know if there's another way. Let's push inside. We must not stay in the open. We'll make it. Now we know where the sea is.
It doesn't matter. I want you to be safe.
Yes. I'm working on it. No. Hold my hand tight.
Did you really kill soldiers?
Yes. I lost myself.
You didn't tell me.
I was ashamed. Now, stay focused.
Amicia, your head.
I know. But we can't stop now. Don't worry about me.
Mm-hmm.
Hugo.
Yes. I'm going to open the door. Don't stand behind it. It's open.
Well done.
Are they the soldiers from the city?
Yes.
But they were nice.
They looked nice, but they were not, believe me.
Amicia, your head.
I know, but we can't stop now. Don't worry about me.
Mm-hmm. Stop, Amicia. There are people.
I hear nothing. How do you know?
I feel them. I think it's the rats. I can try to feel better.
You're sure about this?
Yes. Don't worry.
Fine. Yes, careful.
Yes. I see them. They're here. Soldiers.
Hold on. How?
The rats. They can feel people's blood. Now I can too. It's like a noise. Like an echo.
So where are they?
Close. Coming. I can do it again if you want.
Got it. Let's go. Careful.
Eyes open, soldiers! They're trapped in here. They can't go back.
Where are the workers? This mine isn't abandoned, is it?
I don't start with your bloody superstitions.
It's the captain you should be afraid of. The girl pissed him off worse than 1,000 Englishmen.
girl. She took down trained soldiers. Who is she? Trained soldiers. Who is she? One of the Wall's dogs of war.
The Wall doesn't use women or children.
They're here too. How do we get out of here?
She's possessed. Whack the burner model.
Go to hell.
Be safer.
They won't give up.
Oh, they're butchers.
Did you kill a lot in the Red City?
More than I should have.
Remember, the Count of Arl wants this land cleaned of its scum. This girl killed your brothers. Her execution will take place here.
Where is our camp?
Moving out there.
No.
Guess I'm imagining things. Oh!
nothing.
Are you still good?
I am.
Ugh.
It hurts so much. I'm not sure I'll make it.
No. We'll go away. I'll protect you. We'll go to the island together.
Yes. We have to get out of here. I'm doing all I can. You know.
You're going to be all right. We'll be at the sea soon.
Yes, soon. Odys.
No, no, don't die.
I'm too dizzy.
No, you can't sleep here. Please, wake up. What? No, no, they're coming. Amicia, move. Amicia, wake up. Soldiers! No, no! Amicia, wake up!
Rats! They're here too!
No! They'll see us! What do I do? Amicia!
Feel.
I still hear them in my head. It's ringing.
You controlled them like before?
Not like before. This time, I was inside their head.
Careful. They must not take control of you. The macula wants to take you over, feed on your emotions. You have to be very careful.
I will. To get across. Bandage is dirty. We could change it. I think we could use those. They're clean.
All right.
It will make you feel better.
I hope.
Which one?
I don't. That one.
Don't move. Sorry. It's over. If it helps.
This place. How can we?
We will do it. Please don't die.
Not yet.
They ate these people right up.
Leave the dead alone. The captain will do worse to us if we don't execute the girl.
Soldiers, rats, careful.
I'll watch over you.
That's why.
must be cautious.
Wait. Forget it.
Be healed on the island. You will be.
Hugo, if things go really wrong, you'll have to.
No. We'll find you a doctor. It will be all right.
Fine. Shh, quiet.
Nothing to report.
Thank you.
Something just moved there. We'll see what it is. Oh, no.
Stop right there! It's not safe for you up there! I know you won! You won't get away! Intruders in the area! Start looking!
Let's do this!
We're here! Finally!
Yes, we'll be safe.
We have trespassers! Keep your eyes peeled!
I'm fine. Let's go.
Amicia? Amicia! No. It's bleeding a lot.
Look! They're here!
They're coming!
I can't. You have to handle it yourself.
Are you sure?
Do it! Quick!
You can't hear enough!
Keep control, Hugo!
Control! Keep coming! They'll keep beating you! I
in control! Hugo? Hugo? What's wrong? What's wrong?
He'll bring us to the island. He knows where it is, and he says it's called Lacuna.
Wait.
He will find a boat, too.
What? No.
Amicia! And in our house we had a dog, but I didn't see him a lot.
Because he couldn't get out?
Yes. So, I imagined I was playing with him.
Huh. I see.
So we're here! Where's the boat? Where is it? I hope it's big!
It's not far. I'll free the horses. We'll take a safe route walking for the last part. Just a quick check. May I? It's been 2 days, so... Good. You're fixed. Sort of. Just let it breathe from now on. It's going to hurt from time to time. Just breathe and relax.
Your voice doesn't help.
Stop trying to be so tough. You might learn something.
Fine. So tell me why you came back. Why you didn't just let me die. Tell me, why should I trust you? Why shouldn't I let the rats make one less problem of you?
The Count's army is at war with us. The scum of Provence. Most of my men, my friends, have been killed or ran away. It's just a matter of time before they get me.
So you're running away?
Yes. The noose is tight already, but you have something I don't.
Rats.
The safest way out of this mess for the most wanted man. I know where your island is. All you must do is keep me alive until we get there.
Amicia, come! Come and see!
I'm coming! Be very careful. This is a constant reminder that I should kill you. So, what have you found?
You don't smell it.
I smell horses and... Oh, Lord, is it me?
No, it smells like seaweed. Come on.
Wait, we need to talk.
Not now. It's right there.
Hugo, it's important.